Hello everybody and welcome back to our Ragnarok Let's Play. So we are in Vanaheim still. Seems it has saved us actually defeating the Wyvern, which is nice to know because that was a pain. And I do believe we are in the middle of trying to put the moon back into the sky.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Yes, I did just say putting the moon back in the sky. Not a sentence I thought I would ever speak.
How are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
What's your fight?
I dodged.
But what if, by doing all this, what if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
Lad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
There's nothing.
Just like inside the shrine.
I do this?
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what's necessary. Not because it is written.
Elta!
Choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them. Remember that altar we saw when we first got here? I think that's where we're supposed to use it.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
That's pretty nifty.
Tell them about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the cap.
Look out!
For what? Oh, wait, I see. Sugar?
Yep. Still very, very egos. Making it up.
I need to go up there. That was where the Nornir chest was. Camp's this way, I believe. No, I was incorrect. Camp's in there. Really?
Come back fast. Not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Enhyar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
Should it come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that.
There's two of them! Damn you! Get out of the water! Damn it! Okay.
So, my favorite shield is actually causing me a few problems right now. Okay, so it didn't change it. I blocked that. Things is hard enough.
Ugh!
And the poison gets me. For God's sake! Get off, get off, get off, get off. Heavy runic attack for the spear.
We can get across from up here. So, we report back to Hildesfini, then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for mask pieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father.
Proved that by the fact he lost an eye. Can't do that until it's open. Of course not. No way.
Do all the plants here want to kill us?
No. Only the carnivorous ones.
Hey, this is open.
Huh.
So is this one. Sweet.
Ah, that wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blothunder. Hounds prized for their pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
There's but 30 heartbeats. That's enough. Once you see the signal, count it. Come, Kratos. We should get moving.
I must spell Heim.
Nice work with the wolves. I've never seen an eclipse in Vanaheim before.
Yeah, that just sort of happened when we freed the moon. I've seen a lot of weird things. But a moon in a box was on a whole new level.
Okay, that's going to be it on this one, guys. We'll continue on the next episode where I will upgrade my gear to try and save from it not saving again.
His time with the Ingrid wasn't good. But Lunda can patch people as well as Ark. It's a rest.
And I'll be continuing on to help Freya find her brother.